But police, too, were facing questions after this footage of a violent confrontation surfaced on social media. It's not clear when this was filmed, and police issued a statement asking for witnesses to come forward.